Hi there. Do you remember my previous video? I motorized my marble machine and showed the first modules. And as I mentioned in the modules, there's a lot of friction. So that needs adjustments. But is every adjustment an improvement? The only way to know is to measure it. How do you measure that? Of course, with a torque meter. So here we go, our inbuilt torque meter made out of Lego. First, I made a mock-up with the differential. Normally, the motor is connected on one on a big bevel gear, while the wheels are connected on the little gears with the black axles. And if the resistance on the wheels are different, the differential begins to turn and the force is divided unequally. Differentials are used in cars. If a car take a turn to the left wheel has a lower radius than the right wheel. So the left wheel has to turn slower than the right wheel. On this setting, we use the differential the other way around. The power input comes from one side and with zero resistance, the power is transported to the other side, but with any resistance on the output, that power difference have to go anywhere. So the differential turns, what will you notice when the red flag turns? Of course, the differential needs some resistance, otherwise it will turn non-stop. With a couple of suspensions, we have a beautiful working torque meter. Of course, it's not good enough because I want a vertical torque meter instead of a clock torque meter. So I change the differentials with a couple of yellow knob gears and fix it on the frame. And if the frame is fixed, the frame will turn. And there we go, we have the basics of the vertical torque meter. So, if I make any adjustments, I can measure the torque before and after. Thanks for watching!